I am Professor Dr. R.M. Saraogi. I was an honorary professor at St. G.S. Medical College and Dr. R.N. Cooper Hospital. I am also attached to Nanavati Hospital. I am also practicing at my own hospital called as Saraogi Maternity and General Hospital. I am attached to Cloud 9 Hospital as a consultant. I am into practice since last 45 years. Pap smear is definitely safe during pregnancy. Pap smears can never cause miscarriages. However, pap smear to be done during pregnancy is a rare event. Unless or until you are suspecting either malignancy or precancerous lesions of the cervix, then only we do pap smear during pregnancy. Otherwise, pap smear during pregnancy is generally not required.